All right. Am I coming through all right? Looks good, sounds good. All right, welcome back to Destiny Rise of Iron in a very special edition for part two. We're going to be doing a little bit of co-op. My moderator slash player two slash my misery, the ChickenBorn. Say hi. No, this is not ChickenBorn of Doom. Hang on. Let me just check one quick thing. Because if I remember correctly, there might be a... No, it's not in here. The lag. Alright, vault. That's what I need to do. Vault. You got all your stuff? Will you stop dancing? Hang on, do I even have the... I have the team dance if you want to do that. Actually, hang on, where is... Sorry, here we go. 333 armor. 340 armor. Wait, is that for... Yep, that's for hunters. Alright. And... That's for the raid. Paint me like one of your French guardians. Oh, if only. If only. You got all your stuff. You got like your three coins and all your materials and all that. Oh really? Well, watch Zir be here tomorrow when he come when he shows up. All right. Oh yeah, that's right. One more quick thing before we get anything else done. Have to sacrifice my Titan, get him reborn to do this. Let's see what we got here. This better work. There we go. Hello there. How do we go to see that about?
Tyra knows how we got here. Oh, would you look at that. A Kvostov. Your first rifle, right? Got you out of a tough scrap back in the day. And with a manual. I have an idea.
Oh?
Head back out to the Cosmodrome. I'll pass your ghost locations where you might find some weapon parts. And the Fallen could have those missing manual pages. We have a real treasure on our hands.
Alright. So you got that part of this quest ready for you, right? Because we're going to be doing, or at least try to. Alright. So that's it. 26. 24. That's not even any good for me anymore. So, bye bye. I'll take the exotic shard from you. Alright, I think we're all set. Let's go ahead and grab some bounties. And go ahead and head out to the plague lands.
Confirming available missions. Acknowledged.
Confirming. Wait, what? Tower. Seriously? All right. Well, that's easy to do.
Transaction complete.
Thank you. All right, let's get out of here. You need anything else before we leave? That dude just jumped off. Oh, I wish there was a train. I wish. All right. Okay. We got one of two things. We can either go to the Plague Lands, or we can do this mission, Bad Blood. Let's do this one.
Something's got the Hive more riled than usual down in the Plague Lands, and we can't afford another front in this fight. The Fallen Splicers are trouble enough. So, get down there, Guardian. If the Splicers are stirring up the Hive, we need to know how and why. And you need to put a stop to it.
A Hive, so we need this one. Alright, here we go. Don't kill me. I'm just gonna stick with a sword because I get the feeling if I use a rocket launcher, something bad's gonna happen.
The Hive are hitting near the beach tanker. Head that way and find out why they're at each other's throats.
Oh! I just jump off.
It's possible we're walking into a territorial dispute, but something's telling me there's more to it than that.
Agreed. The Hive can be defensive, but what I'm tracking seems like a full-on assault. The chatter's aggressive, angry. This
is just straight up left
me. The Hive are after something.
You just straight up and left me. We're off to a great start. Stop that.
I was expecting hostilities, but this is... they're at war.
Take out as many as you want. But my advice? Find the Splicer leading this fight. And put him down.
Splicer captain, up high, near the overpass.
I got him. Or maybe not. Can you reach him?
Relay from the Splicer's High Priest. There's references to the Hive here. The Splicer's High Priest is either keeping something from the Hive or has taken something from them.
Search the overpass. See what else you can find.
Excuse me. All right. These guys going down here? This is interesting. It's another one of those cores. What are you doing? Weirdo. Wait, what?
Whatever the splicers have locked up here, the Hive are hungry for it. Let's crack open some crates, see what their High Priest is hiding.
What the hell? Oh. We here.
Won't budge. Let's find another. Sealed tight. Hit another crate.
Third time's a charm.
Nothing. Let's keep moving.
Oh, god dang it. Come on, ghost. Well, since you're here, I should probably... Ah! What the frick? Yeah, I should probably go back to being the orb fountain. Or actually, I think
Let's
I need to be...
Moving.
Sit tight. We gotta change it up. I think we're the arc ability, so...
Something's wrong here.
Okay, where are we supposed to go now? This is gonna be pretty. Oh crap!
This isn't good.
Shoot the curse one! Hello. Ooh, there's a manual page in here. Nice. Why are we collecting hive husks? Incoming.
The Splicer's High Priest is
guys are taking.
He's corralling thralls, collecting them.
No wonder the Hive are on the warpath. Any chance this isn't related to the Splicer's experiments with SIVA?
Slim to none. There were heavy SIVA readings all over the Hive they had created. Along with an odd heat signature.
Oh. Ow, ow, ow. Why did it kick me off?
I don't think the Splicers are simply displacing the Thrall.
The Splicer's role within a fallen house is equivalent to a mad scientist.
Or warlock.
Sure. Just didn't want to be the one who said it. Point is, they're the Fallen's big brains. We've seen what they can do with limited knowledge of SIVA. They've basically force-fed their own evolution. So...
what if they're attempting the same with the Hive?
They could control them. Or worse.
Define worse. And where the hell are you? We could do that all day.
There are SIVA readings pinging all over this region. I'll try to match them against the specific heat signature we found. There. This is definitely the place.
Kill them all, I guess. Good lord, this thing's hurt. Exploder shanks! Why are you waving? Why are you waving?
Closer look at what's in that cave.
Oh, crap! Blammo.
This is worst case scenario. The Splicers aren't in a territorial war with the Hive. They're experimenting on them.
And if the Splicers' High Priest is going to these lengths, he's either gone crazy with power, or he's taking orders from someone who has.
Like an Archon?
Or a Prime. Either's bad news. But for now, we've got a clear-cut problem. We need to find this High Priest and put an end to his atrocities.
Crap, I forgot the timing for that. I'm just staring at you like an idiot. Really? Thanks a lot, RNGesus. Let's see what we got here for the wretched eye. Oh, it's a strike! Holy crap, we got two strikes to do. Alright. Let's go ahead and take a look around the plague lands. See where that takes us. Actually, hang on. Let's go back to the tower, because I gotta do something real quick. For those of you who can't see what I'm doing, I'm looking at my gear, what's it called? Gear Companion on my phone. You have 7 out of 10 already? How many do I have? I only have 3. And we gotta find the Kvostov parts. Have you found those yet?
Stop floating. Bad packet. Guardian? All done.
Not yet. Okay.
Have a splendid day.
What have you found, Hunter? Not many of those left.
I should get back to my studies.
Wait, that's not even worth it. 29. Nope. 330 or higher. I have way too many. Okay, what's a hand cannons. Alright. Goodbye. Let's go ahead and boost you up. I think I should have... Bingo. I'll use this one. Second. There's anything you need to do, better do it now.
Wonderful day, Guardian. Have an efficient day.
Besides, buzz around me like a mosquito.
A hunter found these engrams. Stay safe, be careful.
Ooh, 331. Well, in that case. Actually, no. That's an exotic. I can wait to get something higher. Do I even have any more marks? Nope! Not even close. So I'm just gonna hold on to that. Put these away. Just so I have room. I'm starting to run out of space in all my, Oh, yeah, that's right. Hang on. I think my Titan has the other version. If I can find it. Where are you? Ah, here we go. 328. I'll take it. The one here, 324. It's okay, I'll take that and I'll just equip the lock that. Unlock. And go over here.
Hey Hunter, what are you looking for?
Hi, Chloe. I'm not calling you whatever, you're an Everest or whatever. You're Chloe. After playing through Uncharted, you're Chloe. Is it this one? Yep. Where are you? Bingo. It's a blue one, but I'll take it. Really? It's kind of bland. But okay, I'll take it. Alright. Got anything you need? Anything you need to take care of, or are we good to go? That is a long ass delay. We're good. All right. I think we'll just be going to the plague lands for now. Oh! What's he doing? Oh, he's in a fire team already. Well, that's your fault for using whatever chair you're sitting in. What's the light level on this thing? Nothing, just says 38. Alright, so we'll go through the plague lands first before we do anything else. Okay, so I got the thing pulled up here. It says there are three separate Kvostov weapon parts you must find before you can complete that quest. Earn yourself the exotic Kvostov. You find these items. After you unlock the plague lands on Earth, once you have unlocked this new area, head to it using the director.
Shiro's tracking multiple reports of increased hostile activity throughout the plague lands. Let's check it out.
Okay, so I don't know if this place connects with the rest of the Cosmodrome. What? What happened? Oh, that one player, yeah, that's why I kind of accidentally shot at him, because I thought he was a splicer, too.
Artillery inbound. You ready for this fight?
Ooh, hello. Now, I wonder where those go. Oh, you got a splicer key, nice. Okay.
Take it out.
Will do. Oh crap, this is bad. This is bad, bad! Hold up, don't revive me yet. Don't revive me yet. Don't revive me yet. Okay, now you can revive me. That is not reviving. the hell is it?
Can do this.
They get to us.
Almost there. Keep firing. Guardian down.
Yeah. That taste.
Great job. Took a lot to bring that thing down.
Wait, what? You saw that, right? That thing was blue. Why was that thing blue? That was weird. Alright, anyways.
Looking for constant updates on the lay of the land. Fallen structures, hive movements, you name it.
Where is this gonna take us? This takes us out through the old part of the Cosmodrome, I think would be good. I have the page on here that tells us where to find the, this is taking us back to the old Cosmodrome. I think. Look at me. Hey, you jackal. Damn it. Oh, another manual page. All right. Take it. These guys are tough as dicks. Beep doesn't like you. You alright? Kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. You go. I can't even drive around here. Wait, what? What is this? That dude's got the axe. What is this, an event? Splicer priest? Alright. Hang on, sit tight. This is where we gotta find the first part of the Kvostov. Somebody stops shooting at me. Mind, I am trying to read. Alright, follow me. The first part of the Kvostov is this way. See something. Right here. Got it? All right, let's go. All right, second part is back over here. Somebody's still alive around here. I wonder just how much of the Cosmodrome we can go around here. Running into debris. Excuse me. Wow! Really? I don't know why I even bother. This way. Aha, I see it. Right here. You good? Here. Didn't mean to do that. Ooh, what is that? Fused Siva offering. Oh, that's for the Archon's Forge. Okay. Interesting. Alright, so apparently the Archon's Forge is a lot like the Court of Oryx. You gotta use like these offerings and it'll start activating like a small event. Let's see what we got here. Where is it? Huh, there you are. Got it.
Guardian down.
Oh crap, that is a walker. That is a walker. It's okay. We got what we came for. Let's get out of here. Are you kidding me? Heads up. Should we even bother? Because we're going to be fighting this again when we do this epic strike. You do realize that, right? What Archon's Forge thing? Oh, you got another, you got an offering? damn it! What the frick? Will you stop? Ooh, I got a helmet. Anyways, losing my train of thought. What else are we supposed to do? We just gotta find one more page. Yeah. Okay. Plague lands. Just gotta do. Okay. Let's do some more patrols. Make our way back to the new area. Where does this go? Oh, okay, so it's a shortcut. That's neat. Just cuts right through it. Did not know that.
So you and other guardians have some breathing room.
Nice. Talk to Shiro. You get that next step for Kvostov? Ooh, hello. Intel relay. Okay.
Got the message.
Let's go ahead and do another patrol. Let's head to the new area before we do any more patrols. Maganzo, what's up? How's it going? Hype for everyone. Not much, playing some Destiny, getting screwed around by Chicken over here. I thought it would have been a bright idea to do a little bit of co-op with her, but now she's making me regret it. Friggin' ran me over with a sparrow. Which I didn't even know was possible. still gotta do arc abilities. Grenade kills. I have like no grenade kills at all. Super kills, aren't it? You stop hitting me. I know you were doing that.
Understand the plague lands. Grab what you can, Guardian.
Oops. Siva interference. Alright. Hopefully we just kill them all. Where the hell are you? Shanks and servitors, okay. Okay, we're fine. Oh, I want dregs, I want freaking Shanks. This is not the right place. I'm getting swapped. Let's get out of here. Oh, there's another Brood Witch. Brood Mother. Got him! Alright, let's go see if there's any places we can find some servitors and shanks. What does it say? Servitors are likely to drop more, okay. Knock. I'm getting peeved of how weak Hawksaw is right now. Well, it's 25 is still not doing a whole lot of damage. You need to be boosted. Hello, welcome to the stream. Was that Jetica? I'll just call you Jet. That's an exploder shank. Your soulmate? Elaborate. Whoa, what the hell is this? Ooh, hello.
Guardian down.
What did you do? Anyways, I found a place to use a friggin' the splicer keys. Or at least probably one of them. Man, this is gonna take a beating. Follow me.
Got what we need. Updating Shiro now.
Was it up here?
Incoming transmission. Encoded. Source unknown.
Ooh, it's one of those mystery missions. Curiouser and curiouser.
The encoding is strange. Seems the message came through in multiple parts. We need to find a way to decipher them.
Nope, that's not it. Nope. First mystery. Alright, there's some areas that are like sealed off like that. There you go. If you use a splicer key, it'll open it up. Terminal rebooting? Really? Now you know how it feels. All right, let's get this done. Unless it's okay. Before I have to find another place. Because I get the feeling that's not the only place you can be able to use these things. Hello. There we go. Finally got some clues. Complete and win in the Archon's Forge. Ooh. What was that from? Probably standing right next to it, didn't even notice it. Oh! Dang it! Yoink. Oh, we got 14% of something. Whatever it is, we gotta keep doing it. What am I supposed to do with this now? Do better, Ika. It's building up to something. Oh, head's blown off. We gotta do headshots. Alright. Hey, sit still. God dang it. Jerk. Come on, that was a headshot. Let me see if that one place has opened up again. Thanks for hosting me, guys. You guys rule. Ah! Okay, chicken! Over here! see where this leads. Ooh, hello. Get the axe. Get it.
Guardian down.
Really? What the hell did you do? Oh. That thing. Son of a bitch! Wait, what? Why are we... Did it put you in another area? Alright then, we'll just get more headshots, do what we can for this little mission thing. Ooh, hello. I don't even know where the hell I am. Oh, okay, I'm all the way over here.
Message sequence unscrambled.
The final enigma. Nope, that's not it. God dang, these things can take a beating. Is there any place that we need to go? It's not headshots. Decode faster. Grenade kills, maybe. If I can find somebody to kill. Nope, but I did finish a bounty for it. Here we go. Super kills. Oh, light orbs. Okay. I didn't drop a... Where's that, Yeah, another walker. Where is it?
Heads up, Splicers have deployed a walker.
Oh, don't tell me it's up there. Oh, it's over here.
The Splicers are using SIVA to upgrade their walkers. Be careful.
Ow, what the... Oh. It killed me. It's all good.
That's it. It's taking damage.
Oh, he got you. All right. Come on, bring it down! There we go.
Another Splicer toy is scrapped.
Nice.
Great job.
Let's see what we're looking here. So we got that taken care of. Archon Forge. We gotta find where the Archon Forge is. But, alright. Let's get this, this mission done, then we'll move on to the strikes. Got it!
Well, at least we know what the message said now, even if we don't know who it was from. Good work.
Die! That is not dying! Alright. So you know what we can do with a splicer king.
Alright.
Let's go ahead and do a, let's do the strikes. We'll head back to the, Fall Winter's, peak. Talk to Shiro about, what's it called? About the quest. Anything that needs to be... There we go. Nice. Where do we get silver dust from? All these questions and more.
I am authorized to assist you with tower bounties.
All right, let's talk to Shiro first.
I am authorized to assist you with tower bounties only.
When you can protect the city,
This thing is going to be a force to be reckoned with. 7G series design, plus my own personal genius. That said, I don't have the facilities here to manufacture a firing pin. Your best bet is to search the old military facilities in the Cosmodrome.
Complete the cost of rising the plague lands?
You need anything? I'm here.
It's Kvostov Rising. Oh, it's a mission. Okay. Well, let's do that real quick before we head out and do the strikes. Just that little bit before I level up. Are you kidding me?
Our history rests.
Hopefully those other engrams will be able to take care of it. 29. How many? Yeah, I can go ahead and do that. Actually, no. Anything over 330. Preferably. Yeah, anything over 330 or higher. That's where I draw the line. I'm gonna be burning through all of my materials. I'm just doing that. Ooh, 335. I'll do that though. Gotta have my old style helmet.
Schedule is clear tomorrow.
Talking about the schedule is cleared. What does he have planned?
Goodbye.
In the dark age, I lack the audacity.
Lord Guardian, you have returned, restored by the Cryptarchs themselves. Farewell.
Okay, so we can't get the level up package from here. We gotta go back to the tower, so we'll do that at the very end.
I hope you are doing well, Guardian.
Oh, god dang it.
Non-secure channels locked down whenever you need me again, Guardian.
I can't remember how it goes.
Sitting nice and warm in the fire.
Consider my knowledge at your... Let it lead your curio. Thank you.
Ooh. You deserve that. Actually, no. Push for higher.
Your light proves your strength, Titan.
How romantic. Alright. Let's go ahead and head out. Let's do the quest or mission, whatever that is. Before we do the strikes. Hopefully we'll have time to do both strikes. Hello. Turn to familiar ground. Are you guys holding up over there? You guys are pretty quiet. Or are you guys streaming too? Just chilling. Alright.
To finish the Kvostov, we'll need a Golden Age firing pin. Shiro gave me a few ideas of where we could start looking. I laughed when I scanned the coordinates. They're awfully familiar.
That's so. Probably, yeah.
It seems like yesterday we were racing the Fallen to get to that rusted old ship. Now we just need one little piece of metal.
No, not really.
I'm detecting traces of fuel leakage from an Arcadia jumpship. Faded ether emissions from a fallen Archon. But there's no pin here. Let's get out into the open.
Aside from the fact that I can't save it unless I download it, that just means I'm gonna have to push it into a YouTube channel. But other than that, I'm loving it. For once, it's not broken up into a bunch of pieces with some segments only like 5 minutes.
I really did spend a long time searching for you. I'll always remember our first day through here.
I remember it like it was yesterday.
Here we go. There's a fallen captain nearby and he's got a pin on him. Bet he just threw it in with a bunch of other scrap. Doesn't even know what he's got.
Let's find him and
that captain's kick his using ass. A powerful strain of SIVA. He'll be hard to take down. Keep after him.
Kick his ass! Where is he? Come off on the other side. Where are you running? Come back here! Wow, this guy can take a beating. Stop it! Just a little bit more. Where is he? Alright, where is he? Let's run this jackhole over. Don't you kill me! Don't you kill me, son of a bitch!
How do they... Fine, hold on. Okay, I've reacquired his signal. He's leaking SIVA mites. Must have been pretty deep in the plague lands. At least it means we can track him.
Enter the breach? We're going in. Oh, I think I know where it is. I bet you it's probably on that catch.
There, get me close to that SIVA cloud.
You just get hurt.
He's definitely leaking mites. Let's follow the trail.
Yeah, he's at the catch. That's up.
I remember this room. Huh. And he's right around here. Be careful.
Picking up something.
There he is. And the servitors have him shielded. Don't let him get away.
Hi. Where is he? Oh god. I don't like that sound. Where the hell is he? Oh, there he is. Sit tight, I'm gonna get you. Oh crap. Too many! What the hell is shooting me? That was shooting me. I need ammo. Actually, I need a new... It's still the highest, but we're gonna go with the... Okay. You got mob control, can you... Sure, go after him. Yeah, see where that got you? Oh god. Add control. Okay? Don't just be going for the throat while everything else can still throttle you. You're the one with the frickin' Zalo Supercell. Make use of it. Where's that servitor? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm out. Hi. I got something for you. I need ammo. It's good enough. What's up behind you? Clear him out! Where is he? Ooh, hello! No! No! Don't you do this to me! Don't you do this to me!
Patching in the Iron Temple now. Shiro, we fit the firing pin and the weapon looks exceptional under my scans. Great work.
You son of a bitch.
Here. You've got a chance to use it, too. A group of fallen are mustering from the catch out on the highway.
We're on it. Let's go introduce them to an old friend.
Gladly.
I count myself lucky. I decided to swing back through Russia when I did. If I'd gone south instead of north, it could have been years before we met.
Alright, so it's still all old-fashioned.
We got that ship flying, and I got you back to the city. And now look at everything we've done together.
Let's go kick some ass. If I can get up there. Pop another 3 coins just in case. Oh, I got 3 coins ready, so fallen. Ready? Ladies first. Take one side, I'll take the other. Oh, we're gonna be storming that catch. Lamo. We got a server there. I'm going after it. Oh, come on. I like how tight this gun is. Nope. Alright, we're gonna begin with some close quarters.
You. Can we swing over there?
At what? Enjoy the view with a ghost. Ghost is gonna be all sentimental.
Every ghost is born knowing that we have to find our guardian. We don't know what they look like. Not on the outside, anyway. On the inside, I'd always known who you were, and that together, we could be something more. When you think about everything we've seen, everything we've done, I feel like I made the right choice. We should let Shiro know how it went out here. Let him admire his handiwork. And thanks, you know, for being my guardian.
Way to kill the moment! Way to kill a moment! Leroy! Of course you would be dancing over my ghost. That was a cool level, I like that. Nice little throwback to year one. Let's go ahead and do the Wretched Eye strike. So we got ourselves a Kvostoff. I don't think I'll be using Monte Carlo for a little while. It's more for PvE anyways. Scope, take it. Stick with auto fire. Plenty of motes of light. That's what it's there for. Semi-auto. Range or stability? I don't even know how low that would be. Just keep maxing it out. I think I hear somebody trying to do the, what's it called? Do the bells. Which is apparently hard to do because you need to at least 5 people to do it.
It made sense though, right? The Cosmodrome was built by the same people that made this gun. They built it to last. And now so have we. Take care of her, Guardian. And she'll take care of you.
Oh, I bet she will. She's gonna take me a long way. But yeah, the bells over there like require at least 5 people, like one person at each bell, just so you can be able to like play out a song.
It seemed more years than most of us. Thank you.
How many marks do I have? Not a lot. Okay. Looks like 31. What do we get from it? I don't know, aside from a trophy, I think. I don't know what else you get from it.
And what can I do for the young wolf today?
Okay. What am I looking at here? My chest armor. Arc bolts. Sword burn. I'm gonna need something for worthy of a strike. Am I kidding me? Fusion rifle? Alright, hang on. I don't even have my, This one's fusion rifle too. Alright, we'll go with this. Then we'll go with the Alpha Fly. Just so we can have the that. Do I have my shade step? No, I don't need that. I need that. This. And I think we're good. Alright. Rocket launcher. Okay, we'll go with a rocket launcher. Alright, I'm gonna be using this, so you better behave. I am talking to you, chicken. 26? Are you kidding me? Larger, even with the larger magazine. No, I'm not. That's too low. Or wait a minute. Oh, that's the RPM. Okay, so still 26. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Rangefinder. There we go. Alright, so we got a larger mag with a bullet hose. Can't boost that stability. Low impact though. Does not have much of an impact. Something I don't know. I'll take that. Alright, let's do this. Where'd you go? Got a 3 coins popped, all right.
The Iron Lords.
We good? All right. You got your 3 coins popped.
To the Guardian.
Nessa Nessers. I don't know, just when I first saw your name, it made me think of Sea Nanners, so. Hang on, what's the, oh, the Black Gate, or Black Garden. Alright, let's do this. The Wretched Eye. Really? There's such a thing as easy? That is no fun. Oh yes, team hype is still a thing. I know because Maganzo actually pretty much brought me into this. Strike playlists. I'm not exactly a team hype. What is the Discord?
The Splicer's High Priest has crews pushing further underground in the Plague Lands.
Jay! Looks like a large scale
mobilization against a hive nest.
An army of Hive controlled by the Splicers would be the end of old Russia.
Could be the end of everything. The devils are evolving. Neutralize them before this goes any further, Guardian.
Alright, so we got Hive and Fallen. Oh, Jay, you're gonna like this. Guess who I'm playing with? Give us a wave to the group.
All right. There's a series of old missile silos near the bunker. I've got reports of Hive near that location.
Sounds like the place to be.
For my glimmer? Yeah. And remember, target anything that moves. Every kill gets us one less Splicer or Hive to be warped by SIVA.
Noted.
Oh man, this thing's awesome. I love this gun! Wait, what the frick? I'm stuck! Alright, stay away from these things. They're gonna trap you. It's like a freaking bear trap. Oh, why am I shooting my own teammate? Alright, moving up. Dude, this guy's armor is freaking sick. You see that? Nope. Not what I wanted. Inspect. Whoa! Shit.
I'm picking up several concentrated SIVA nodes ahead.
The splicers are using SIVA to augment the silo's old defense protocols. They've got the inner doors sealed tight.
Fago misers?
If you want to get inside, you'll need to find and destroy those SIVA nodes.
Ill will. LDR 501. Oh, god dang it! If I can angle the camera so you can see her name. Right there.
I've pinpointed another SIVA node.
Ah!
Guardian down.
Alright, I got you. Going in there? Nice. People are getting sick nowadays. Hope you feel better. Ah! What the deuce? Excuse you. Teammate of the year, right over there, ladies and gentlemen. Where is she? Right over there. Teammate of the year. This is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. Alright, he's got hammers, alright.
Picking up one more node. Let's go get it.
Let's see, where are you? Two, didn't even catch that many. Nice, thank you. what's up here.
That's the last node. Security protocols are clear and hackable.
Push forward, Guardian.
Send into the nest. Wait, am I going the right direction? Yes, I am. Open sesame! What?
We've got heavy resistance.
They must have driven the hive deeper into the silos. Fight through it.
Pinging new SIVA energy spikes below us. Multiple nodes, all powering another barrier. But I can't nail down their locations. The readings are too sporadic.
You know what to do, Guardian. Find those nodes, unload on them, and keep moving.
I like your stuff, Shiro. Chicken. Oh, god dang it, chicken. What the hell are you doing? Wait, what? All right, hang on. Are you sure it's okay? I'm not reading anything. Alright. What's going on? Why is there epic music playing? Oh god.
It's hard to get a clean reading down here. Keep moving. The closer we get to each node, the easier they are to map.
Alright, we're moving. We are moving. Why are we in a missile silo?
Like the splicers have taken this hatchery. The high bioorganic architecture is still intact, but there are microbursts of
whoa.
Fallen would attack for resources, for survival, revenge. To invade a hive nest like this, SIVA's
changed. That was too close. God, this place is a maze. Found it.
All right. Still getting strong SIVA readings. There must be another node.
This place is a goddamn maze. I see heavy ammo over here. Which way did we come? All right, here we go. Down this way.
The
Heads up.
That did it. No idea what those nodes were protecting, but the barrier's down.
Are you heading out too, Boo? All right. I'll check out your stream when I'm done. Yours in, I think, isn't Jay streaming too? Yeah, Jay's streaming Resident Evil 2. All right, I'll check you guys out later.
And whatever mad science he's cooking up down there. End this.
Lammo. Give me that heavy ammo. Which way are we going? Whoa, a seer.
This doesn't look good.
Did you find the high priest?
Not exactly.
Just don't kill me.
Let's get a closer look at that thing. That ogre is... Well, that's disgusting.
A lot more where that came from if the high priest isn't removed from the field.
Is it missing its... Oh, okay. So apparently he stole his eye and stuck it on a gun. Chicken, you got Black Spindle? Now would be a good time to use it. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap! I don't think we can do anything to that ogre. We gotta kill the high priest. Splicer Priest, whatever his name is. Kovic. I'm stuck in a pillar. Stagger! Just hit a freaking. Yeah, this guy's immune. Ow! I have no ammo. Whoa, what the hell? Ah! Get away from me! Jesus Christ! Dude, you better not die. How much time you got, chicken? Okay. Revive me. Revive me. Where is he? Yo! What the deuce? I am... Ugh. Fuck it. He's coming up to me and just, like, turn tail. No, that's the wrong one. There he is. Heads up. I turn around and all I see is a freaking ogre's crotch in my face.
Jesus Christ!
Where is he? Alright, the ogre's just gonna keep coming after you, so...
Oh god! No, 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 no! Get away from me!
Run! Ow.
That ogre is scary!
This dude better not die. Where is he? Okay, he's just like completely just standing there. How come it's like completely ignoring him? Thank you! Ow! It was worth it! Yeah, do I have a... No, chicken, he's standing right there! He's standing right there! Dodge, 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 dodge! Oh my god. Ow, 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 ow! He led him right to me, jackhole. And why are you still using a hand cannon? Oh, for the love of god. Oh, for the love of god! Where is he going? I am going this way.
He's just going after you.
Where is he? Okay, just keep him busy. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap! Are you kidding me? I just revived you! Ooh, ooh, ooh. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he?
Ow!
This dude's still alive. Oh, freaking blocked it! Ow, 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 ow! Where's he?
Guardian down.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Die! Die! Die!
What a mess. The High Priest wasn't looking to build a hive slave. He was just removing their body parts to be joined with SIVA.
Bioengineering's become the Splicer's main MO. We're lucky to have dropped their High Priest before he could perfect any of this madness.
What the heck are you all the way up there?
It's gotta make you wonder. What other perversions are they planning?
Wow, really, RNGesus? Alright. Let's go ahead and move on straight to, well, if he got any exotics from that, he'll be on the Postmaster. We're gonna go ahead and go straight into the, Sepix Prime. And that'll be it for the night. Ooh, 336. Alright, he's not there. He's actually here. Is that Devil's Lair on normal, quote unquote normal. Alright. You good? Sepix perfected. Checking it good. Here we go. Yep, I did too. Let's see, 4 shots or 1 mega shot? God, that ogre was freaking scary. Yeah.
House of Devils marked you as public enemy number one after you trashed their prime servitor, but your old friend Sepix Prime is back, and apparently better than ever, thanks to the Devil Splicers and SIVA. Zavala is not too happy about the idea of the Splicers playing Godmaker, and I can't blame him.
So what you're saying is it's time we return to the scene of the crime. I'm sure the Fallen will be happy to see us.
Where's our third guy? Are you kidding me? Is it just us two? Oh, this is gonna be bad. Hang on.
The new and improved Sepix is holed up in the Devil's Lair. You know what to do.
Oh, okay, there we go. We got a third guy, I think. I think we got our third guy. He's not showing up yet. Yeah, he's coming in. He's at level 330, 350 something. Oh no, that's not him. That's somebody else. We don't have anybody on our fire team. Alright, here we go. I think. God, there better be somebody coming in.
The Hive are still holding ground in the refinery, but I'm also tracking multiple SIVA energy signatures.
Chicken, you better sit tight. There's only two of us. Okay, here he goes.
That's new.
We got CBR Sparrow 921 coming. Oh crap! You better hurry the F up. Alright, here he comes. Let me see this, where's the burst fire? Ow! The burst fire would be more for PvP, so
the splicers have a laser grid blocking the way.
Full auto.
I should be able to disable it. In the meantime, do not touch the lasers, and watch my back.
Will do. Switch up. Hang on. Do some crowd control. Should have done that earlier. Still got your orbs around here.
Splicers really know how to encrypt their systems. But I got this. Halfway through.
Oh, that music. Memories. Ow! Nice. All right, I'll get the next group. Oh, come on, really?
Got it. Grid's clear. Let's get out of here.
I haven't done a single thing with my super. Yeah, this is the first strike, even back when it was on the beta. I remember that. It was good times. Excuse us. Oh, that's a curse thrall. Ow. What gun is he using? Arminus?
Guardian, I've got reports of hive activity near the Devil's Lair. You seeing anything?
Yeah. We've definitely got hive. And apparently they hold a grudge because they're mad. And I think they're letting the Fallen know it.
Pop that ogre. Holy crap, I think we're gonna see a lot of hive. One ogre. Not on me. Oh, God dang it. I hate these things. Oh, nice, he's got, Dark sword that I have. Alright, chicken, where are you? God, that hurt. God, I'm doing terrible. Alright, I don't see anything around here to get clear. Aside from that ogre. Let's get him. Splices are here. If I can't clear them out. Good. Clean them all out, I guess. Who else is still here?
Why would the splicers rebuild Sepix? They already have SIVA.
Oh, there we go.
I can make a guess. Maybe an offer to the other devils. A show of power.
Chicken, wait up! God damn!
You know, in SIVA we trust, and in SIVA all things are possible. Get in there, and show them that their god is nothing but metal and tech.
Alright, let me double check, make sure we got, Alright, 3 of coins, we're good. All right. Here we go.
Sepik's perfected in all his glory.
Hello. Love doing that. Piss him off. There we go. He's angry. Got a shield up. Come on, drop it. We get him to drop the shield. Ow. Oh, hello. Shot cannon. I got him. Shields down. Alright, we got a Scorch Cannon. Look for him. Okay, that's an interesting mechanic. There he is. Okay. I gotcha. Shield down. This is hectic! Good lord! Oh god. Ow, 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 he hurts, he hurts, he hurts! See him? Oh, there he is. There's two of them. Got him!
Nowhere for Sepix to run this time.
Line him up!
Thank you.
die! Yeah! Oh, god dang it, he blew me up.
Sepix was the Splicer's next big play. Present a god for all to worship. Then control the flow of ether to control the house.
Oh, it's a helmet. Dang it.
I guess they didn't factor us into the plan.
Oh, hello.
Any wrench we can throw.
Oh, that's what we need the skeleton key for.
Guardian, you make one hell of a wrench.
Ether seeds. Alright, so apparently I got an exotic helmet. We'll find out what that is. That was fun. That was a lot of fun. I didn't do shit. Get shit. Well, that's RNGesus for you. Alright, let's go to, let's see if I can't max out anything. Light level as high as it can get. Not quite. Light level 334. Not bad.
So many engrams.
Splicer's high priest is dead, but I'm getting reports that his machine priests are looking to continue his work.
Uh-oh, there's more?
We've still got a lot of fight left, Guardian.
Defeat Sepix perfected on the hard mode?
Don't let your guard down.
Well, I'm probably gonna be doing that on some other time.
What do you seek?
For your hard work, artifacts of the Iron Lords.
I knew the Iron Lords well. You would have fit in their glory days.
Ooh, I wonder if this, hold on. Iron Lords legacy. Sorry, which one is the one? Echoes of the Past. No, that's not it. One of these has to be the one that starts up the quest line for Gjallarhorn, but I don't remember which one.
Take care of it. There aren't many like it anymore.
Oop.
Go where we cannot.
Ah, okay, let's see what we got here. Sprint cooldown, crucible, damage over time is greatly increased. Melee attacks on minor minions of the darkness have a chance to temporarily turn the target against its ally. Oh! That's what we saw. That's why that one that one shank was blue because the one guy turned it against them. That's cool. Huh. I'm gonna take this one though.
Walk in the shadow of Yolder is to honor all we can be. She was maybe the best of them, as you are maybe the best of us.
What?
Our history rests with you.
Don't you have a thing to talk to, Tira? Or Tyra? Really? It's one of the quests. I don't remember what it was. Show me what quest you have. Your progress? No, just tell me which ones you have. Or maybe I can see it. Hang on. No, I can't see yours. Echoes of the past, show of strength, artifacts of the iron, none are perfect, disrupted land. Okay, this one, memory builder, echoes of the past. So what's the artifacts of the Iron Lords? What does it say for that one? What's the next step then? Well, you probably have to do it when not in a fire team, so. So hang on, we'll take care of this. All right, go ahead and get what you engrams you have. We'll figure it out in a sec.
Goodbye.
This better give me something good. Nice. I'm not gonna need this anymore.
Do you? Welcome.
Celestial Nikot. What? I swear to God, if that thing's freaking.
I look forward to hearing of your travels.
Higher than what I have. 325. 34. Well, at least I'll be getting some more extra. What do you call it? Exotic shards. Alright. Anything else?
I'll be recording your deeds.
To dream of peace.
Anything else you need to do?
Was supposed to.
Guardian.
Or are you all set?
Transferred. All done.
Alright. Oh, we're gonna go ahead and end the stream here then. Where are you?
Checking, Guardian.
I'd say we got a lot done. We can always That'll be it for this I only plan to do it for Tuesday and Thursday, but you can always do like an impulse stream for other things, but yeah, that'll be it for The Rise of Iron. So I'd like to thank everyone for we'll try and fix that, but for now we'll end the stream here. But hey, go ahead and start. We'll tie up. There we go. We'll end it there. I'm not even going to put on the thanks for watching. But, yeah, that is it for tonight for The Rise of Iron. Tune in tomorrow where we have the first session of Resident Evil 3 Nemesis. And they'll be ending the week there. Let's see. Bravo site is going to be getting some work done because I got to do some updates for the polls as well as All right, hang on. There you go. I got to add some more polls to the contact and interact section, but I got to put up some more streams to the archive. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and push all the streams I had before from Hitbox to my YouTube, just so it's there, and I can go ahead and close down my Hitbox channel. But yeah, I gotta go through all my old streams and so I can get those posted into the archives. Any other updates, I'll keep you guys posted. But yeah, tune in tomorrow for Resident Evil 3 Nemesis. Thank you for joining me. Thank you, Chicken, for helping me out here. Give him a wave if you can. Are you just gonna keep dancing? But yeah, that'll be it for tonight. Questions, comments, or complaints, to let me know, or any suggestions that you would have for me for future Let's Plays, Let's Tries, or WTF Gaming, head on over to the Contact and Interact section of Bravo's site and shoot them out at me from there. Have a great night, and I'll see you tomorrow. Take care. Life is good. Bye, everyone.